Hello everybody, how's it going? Good morning. Good morning, good morning. Happy Sunday. Happy Sunday. Hope everybody's doing well. Hey, Cheese, how's it going, man? Good to see ya. Look at those little emotes. Early? Nah, man, I'm not early. This is the time that I stream on weekends, or try to stream on weekends. How am I? I'm doing alright, man. Doing alright. We have our morning coffee. Early in the wildlands. Got some Santa Blanca to hunt. Some Unidad to fuck everything up. Going good. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna change the title. It's Mother's Day today. Day. You are online and connected to the Ubisoft servers. Okay. So, we have an area down here that I kind of want to look through. How many people are here? I'm assuming we've got at least 1, 2, 3, at least 5. There's 4. And 5. We've got at least 5 hostiles down there. There's most likely more. I just can't see them. How's your weekend going, Cheese? Alright. Let's do this. Go and buy something for Game of Thrones later. You get your mom something for Mother's Day. Okay, so we've got 2 snipers that I can see. These rocks look like they're pretty covered, so I'm gonna go here. Mother's Day's not this weekend. May 6th for you? No, it's the 12th of May in Canada. But 26th is for Sweden. I got you, man. I completely forgot that it, like, changes. This is like right by the road. I don't really want to sit here. Plus it's really thick, dense bush, so it's not like we're going to be able to see anybody anyway. If we go down a little bit and sit like under this tree, do we have any better cover? Bush gang. There's that guy there. But maybe I could get up there. This is a bad spot too. I don't like this. Figure where we can go that we won't be seen. We may have to stick through this bunch of trees right here to take out this sniper. Now if we can get up there in that tower, we might have a better shot on these other guys. Unless they've got it all gated, which they don't. But there's guys, I just saw one. This is very risky. But worth it. I mean, if we can get the other sniper nests gone. Well, perfect. I think he's moving to another spot. This guy going. That sniper is like entirely leaving. Okay, we've got two guys here. Three guys. I can see another one on that left hand side by the car that's being worked on. Most likely a guy in that. In that little bunker there. One, two. One, two, three, four. There's five guys left. Six guys, actually. That sniper that I can't hit from here. Oh, no, I can. Hopefully. Oh, don't walk down the stairs again. God damn it. One, two, three, four, five. Need to get down here so we can take out this guy that's over here still, because I can't see him yet. And I'm pretty sure there's a guy around here. Cross the road, get into the bit more cover we have over here. See if I can get up. Yeah, okay, we can. I'll use this roof. I think there's one more guy. Come over here, man. Come on. Oh, I can't shoot them till that helicopter goes. Go on your little walk. Come on. These guys must all be down here, maybe eating. Yeah, it looks like they're eating. These guys have no idea what's going on. I'm gonna let these rebels out and they can have some fun. There you go, guys. I've had it. There they go. He has Richard's eating supper. That was good. Pretty sure the rebels probably slaughtered them. Look at that man. Hanging people. So we finally were able to pre-order Breakpoint, so I have the Ultimate Edition pre-ordered on PlayStation 4. So I'm pretty excited. Take this off-road a little bit. Park it up here while I check the map. There is an outpost over there. Kind of want to explore this place a little bit more. This is not the correct vehicle for this. Not at all. I think we need to go down here. Yeah, we'll just follow the road. There we go. And we'll take the road all the way around. See if we have any small bases up in that unknown location. The mountains and the range of or the diversity of, you know, landscape and stuff like that. This road take us anywhere? It takes us to a compound up here. I think this is where Madre Coca is. When you go and fight her. Pretty sure. Yep. I don't want anyone coming up here. As quickly as they can, so I'm gonna park my car across the road. It'll act as a small little roadblock for any large vehicles that come up. That should help if they detect us. They probably won't, but Always gotta be prepared for stuff, man. Always gotta be prepared. There he is. No way. This is the only time I think I've ever seen this in the game. They're hiding. There's the drone jammer. Didn't even see that guy. Shit. I'm not sure if these guys know I'm here. Oh yeah, they know. Mission failed. There must have been a guy in a window, and he saw the first guy drop, and then that triggered, it triggered them all. I'm gonna see if there's anybody playing campaign. I just don't want to lose my character. Well, I gotta walk the dog. He's crying to get out. Lurk. Alright, man. Thank you for the lurk. I appreciate it. Cheese. Take advantage of night to neutralize sleeping enemies. That is true. mean, we're set up like pretty much. Yeah, pretty much how I would, how I had the other guy set up on ghost mode. Preparing session. Well, we found a group. Nice. Can't wait to be able to use smoke in the new game. It's gonna be awesome. Is it just the one guy? I guess so. Hey man, I'm following you. You son of a bitch. Oh, you're gonna drive? Okay. If I can turn. Okay, there he is. Got Star Lord. Okie dokie. I'm really hoping they have my skull mask in the game. Like in Breakpoint when it comes out. Because it's like my staple, man. God damn it. Yeah. Why? No. Alright, I think we're gonna go back to ghost mode, and we'll risk it, we'll play co-op. Check to see if it's in the game yet. Boots thing. Like a little running joke now. Just gonna ask them if there's any time frame of when we could expect the Walker skin. It's crazy, man. Like, I don't understand it. Everyone just finds shit to bitch, complain, and moan about. I'm on Twitter, and I'm looking at all, like, the tweets and stuff like that, and I just ask politely, you know, is there an estimated time for the Walker skin? And then I see, like, people like, no AI, no buy. Hashtag AI improved, not removed. And then it's people just bitching and complaining and moaning. It's like, really? Really? Like, Breakpoint is probably going to be a fantastic... Like, personally, I love Wildlands. I've been playing it since beta. And I feel like Breakpoint is going to be the exact same thing. I'm going to play it. I'm running it into the ground until they release a new addition to the franchise or whatnot, right? But like, because of how things are nowadays, people are just gonna moan and complain and go on about how it's, you know, dead before it even begins and blah blah blah. I'm already seeing videos on YouTube of why people are worried about Breakpoint. You've seen one goddamn, like, reveal trailer for it. And people put this shit out, and then people listen to it. And that's why I think Wildlands didn't take off as much as it should have. Too bad you can, like, they do move though. Oh, we got supplies here. But yeah, I don't get it. I mean, there's things that I'm frustrated with, you know, in Wildlands that I think should have been addressed. But, I mean, the game is still great. The thing that bothers me is when you're blatantly ignored in, like, the tech support area. Like, what really pissed me off was when I didn't have my survivor outfit in ghost mode. Oh, shit. We've got one guy, he's got a mic. But yeah, when I couldn't get it and tech support was like, well, we'll just pass it off to the devs, but we don't know when it'll be addressed or fixed. I'm like, thanks, like, awesome. Like, I did a very small amount of coding in that for, like, Arma 3 stuff. Like, very, very small amount. And guy behind me. Good lord, man, am I gonna have to run around this whole mountain? Did we lose a guy? Oh, he's back there, okay. I was gonna say, oh, they blew it up already, okay. No, Thug Life. I got you, man. I hope. Hopefully it'll put me closer to him. Why'd you put me, like, right on top of him?
Oh, well, rip you. I guess you get what you deserve, eh?
Oh, shit. He disconnected. Really, dude. I was coming to revive you. I'm dead now. Most likely, at least. man, I'm alive. Hell yeah. I thought that was it. But yeah, I mean, there's things that would have been nice to see, but... I still think this is a great game. I think with the tools that they had at the time when they were developing it, it's phenomenal. Like, this game does things... Oh shit, what are you guys hiding for? Get out. Get out, man. My friend died. No. I told you to get over, man.
Can you put a small penis?
It wasn't me. It was these guys, but you didn't get out. God damn it, man. Now he thinks I killed him. I mean, there wasn't anything I could do. He was in the driver's seat. I couldn't move him. And I didn't want to throw a grenade. I'm sorry you died, man. I knew they were hiding for a reason, though. Damn it. I could see him coming back and killing me. Promise it wasn't me. It was all these guys. These dudes. That's one glitch that I think they should fix in this game, though, where when you fast travel to a little outpost thing here. These guys spawn like instantly, man. Just down the road. Like, where did these guys come from? Why weren't they here when my teammate was getting killed? And I couldn't revive him either because he... No way. Is there another... We'll join a public session. I'm sorry. Welsh, whatever your name was. It wasn't me. I promise. Bordeaux. And I don't have a way of, like, telling them either. I don't have a mic. I must mute the coughing guy.
Ça se prend bien, hein.
Reach the cult of village.
Ja,
okay.
Ik ga even een beetje een glaas maken. Een beetje cocktail.
Désolé, autre chose, j'accepte. Mission, j'accepte pas parce que je préfère participer.
Got it.
Merci pour la participation des autres, mais là.
Are these guys going any closer?
Quoi, de nettoyer, de faire le mission, mon ref.
I don't understand them anyways, though. They park on the road. God damn it. Okay. Hopefully that guy doesn't hit me. I can see it happening. Man, that poor dude. I feel so bad. But he was just sitting there. There's nothing that I could have done. Say it ain't so. Hopefully he had his character backed up. Hopefully. Okay, first things first. We gotta turn these guys down. Shit. Did they not see this little area? I'm just gonna clear this just to be sure. It's all I needed was to run through there and have... Man, they're already engaged. This is the reason that I want classes. We're not like, I mean, if they weren't in, I wouldn't be upset. But I think they're gonna be a good thing. Because you're gonna get less Rambo players. Thank you, person who did that. They saved me, man. Or they may or may not have saved me. I'm gonna go with they did. I have faith in people. Hey, we did it. This would be a good place to hold up. Maybe. Maybe not. I mean, you could kind of sit behind this thing. Just funnel them in through a door. There's something on my shirt, and it keeps, like, tickling my arm. Yo, Dingo, how's it going, man? Good to see you, bud. Happy Sunday? Sunday, right? I think it's Sunday. Yeah, it's Sunday. I got a long weekend coming up, man. I'm so excited. Hey, dude. Where are we going? Oh, no. Got tomorrow off? Nice. I don't know where this guy's going. Dingo, I don't know if you play these kind of games, but if you do, did you hear about the new Ghost Recon game? Breakpoint? Comes out October 4th, which is 2 days before my birthday. So I'm taking that whole week off. Gonna have a nice staycation birthday week. Oh god, I thought that was an enemy. You haven't played many Tom Clancy games? I got you, man. Stuff on the long weekend, though. They got a helicopter. It's much better. Explosion. Okay, I was gonna say, there's no way this is El Popo's. These guys must be brand new, because they're going for, like, guns and stuff. Have I seen Endgame yet? I have not. Oh no. I'm gonna die. Yeah, I haven't seen Endgame yet. Let's go. Oh yeah, I watched them, I just haven't seen it. I've seen all of them up to it, so. These guys on the bike. No, go this way. Don't tell me that my controller's already messing up, man. I'll have my emotions tested. I don't have emotions, so... All of them? Yeah. Please don't fly into the trees. That's a surefire way of getting us all killed. I'm hungry, man. We're about to die. Dude, can... Please land. Please land. I don't want to die. Not in a helicopter again. God damn it, man. Land. Why I hate playing with, like, co-op people. Please, just put the helicopter down on the ground. Thank God, let me out. I don't want to anymore. I don't want to. Let me go. Keep working, it's cool. Don't mind me. See? God damn it. As long as no one gets up into this building, I should be okay. These guys are just all Rambo right here. I'll help them do this mission. Oh, hey, man. Oh, goddamn it. Here we go. Don't take my kill. Get over here with your craziness. We should be clear, I imagine. We didn't really do that stealthy, but... But I'm not even up to date on Game of Thrones, Dingo. I still have to watch episode 3 and 4. Game of Thrones. Alright, I helped them. We're gonna back out. I'm gonna go grab a quick bite. I'll be like 2 minutes. Won't be long.
Thank you.
right, I'm back. Okie dokie. There we go. I wonder if it's in the store. I imagine not, but... could run a pink Yeah, no thank you. Fist pump. This item is already unlocked. God damn it. Militia. How many points do I have? Mode. While I'm sitting on the screen. Look at these guys, man. Still dancing, and you shouldn't be. Yeah, run. There goes the hand. What's wrong with his face, man? Join. I'm mean, the worst that'll happen is we'll lose the progress from today. Oh, Tabacal. We could go there and get the, that piece of kit. We should sat lower. I hate when it, how it sits high like that, but whatever. It'd be nice if I could put a dual optic on this too. But sadly, I don't think so. You will join in 10, 9, 8, 7. Is it in icons? No, it's not. Hoping they put it in. I did comment, right? Yeah, I did. Hey, Bordeaux. That was the guy we were playing with earlier. He can't hear me at all, but whatever. Ah, oh, Bordeaux left. Bye, Bordeaux. Go. Oh, we get a rocket heli on us. Yeah, kill them all. Oh god. Shit. le vehicle. Et après, bonjour. We made it. We made it. Dude, I didn't think we were gonna make it at all. But we did. Yeah. They're ready to go back to solo though. We'll just do missions, maybe. Yeah. See, we got the wolf icon as our character now, which I like. Really hoping they approve my second emote soon. Alright, so I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna head to Itakua. I think that's the province. And we're gonna take out Illyria and El Polito. Alright. I don't need any HUD. No HUD. I like how El Yuri and El Polito are like 20 meters away from you, pretty much. This is a terrible vehicle. Yeah, they're like right over here the whole time. I think just down here. Yeah, here we go. They're right over here. Okay, there we go. Got our mines equipped, or our flashbangs. They are. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. She's down. There, both down. Oh yeah. El Yuri and El Polito are eliminated. But look at this shit though, man. Like, they were brutal. Just burnt corpse piles. There's a hanged guy. They got whatever this is done over here. Just a dead body. Could you imagine the smell in here? And then they've got one. Like, and there was many dead people in here. Many. These are probably all filled. And then hacked up corpses and shit. That person's neck is definitely broken. This guy doesn't have a neck to break. Look, More burned corpse piles. And then you go up here and they're torturing this guy. This dude is dead. Poor guy. Alright, so that's Yuri and El Polito. Kinda wanna go get get a heli up here, so we'll take that to Halo Drop. After you complete that area, you can kind of go wherever you want. Yeah, we're going the right way. Sweet. This is the village over here, isn't it? No, it's not. It's past this one. That's it over there. I can see it. This is it. Okay. Go. Just don't want to get too close to that sniper. Should be good here. Where's that heli at? We should be okay. There's only like one, maybe two guys we need to kill. Don't want him to see me. Okay, I think we're clear. Don't mind us. Don't mind us. Think we're good. We're good. We killed a total of 2 guys. Yeah, I think 2 guys. The sniper and then that guy that spotted us when he was coming out. He had to die anyway because he's like right there. But yeah, 2 guys. And we didn't even get detected. Oh yeah. That was nice, really clean. Quick too, we did it pretty fast. Now we just gotta get Mr. Bozolero. Not this way. I think it's this next one. Been great. Nope, it was that one. I can never remember this turn. I'm really bad for it. I know it comes up kind of quick, and it's next to like an outpost of enemies, but I can never remember exactly where. Sure, in the beta though, Pozzolero like shoots at you and shit. Pretty sure. I gotta charge my phone, hold on. So that was Pozzolero down. Should we do Oracle on stream? That's where I want to go next. The Jones house. Clear that out. Ooh, look at that. Alright, let's go grab a boat. Oh, we may not. Hold on, is that it there? No, it's that way. Okay. She is Patron's house, which is on an island. Do this one very much, but I know on the right side in that little hut there's a bunch of guys. Down. Try and stay in the bushes as much as we can. Doesn't even see. Done for. Just mingling. This is really dangerous, actually. Excuse me. I want to go this way. I want to go this way. Yeah. Hanging out by the DJ. Alright. We mingled enough. Where did this dude go? so confused. He was right there. Don't see me, dude. And then. Yeah, you did. Hey guys. My controller's dying already. Already. Keep walking by, man. Yeah. Now you really did. Very did. Shit. This guy's still alive? Man. Bye-bye. No, don't run away. All I needed. Now, as far as I know, there's a bunch of guys in this house down here. Maybe not. There's two. Okay. It's not a crazy amount. I definitely thought there was more than that. Shit, they move though. He's like, huh? What was that? Nothing. You didn't see a goddamn thing. Boy. Doing that eyebrow thing though. That should be it. I think everybody else is dead. think, at least. Guess we can check. Oh, there we go. Well, there was two guys. That was close. This other guy gone. There we go, whole island's clear. See you guys later on today or tomorrow. If we come back today, we'll be doing some Division 2. Tomorrow, we'll be doing Ghost Recon. All that good stuff. So yeah, again, thank you guys so much. Do appreciate it. Martin, Yoshi, Sweet, Bass, Bex, and Sierra, thank you guys for the auto hosts very much. Thank you. But yeah, I will talk to you guys later. Take care, everybody, and have a good rest of your Sunday. Bye-bye.